you? We are Life Meets Family, and we are so glad that you chose our video. Today we're reacting to SANJU, Ranbir Kapoor, to Sanjay Dutt, the transformation. A lot of people have been asking for this, and I've watched zero of it. So we have no idea what it is. Hopefully it's going to be a transformation. Last one we watched, it was a lot of working out, where he transformed from like a big fat boy to a big muscular man, right? But I'm Dan.
I'm Sunshine.
I'm Emma.
I'm Amanda Savage.
I'm Erin.
So let's check this out. We want you to join our family. And to do that, you need to click the subscribe button. And if you're new here, welcome to the crew. We're glad you're here. Here we go.
The day we decided that we have to do this film, that we're doing Sanjay Dutt's biopic, the biggest challenge was who will play Sanjay Dutt. Somebody has to not only look like him, somebody has to feel like him, behave like him.
जब पहले संजू बोला मैंने कहा करेगा कौन? संजय दत्त करेगा अपना रोल करेगा कौन?
तो Can he play himself?
तो my immediate thing was यार रणबीर कपूर.
When Raju sir messaged me, hey, I'm ready with the first draft. Can I narrate it to you? So I said, of course, sir. I just hope it's not the Sanjay Dutt biopic. And then he messaged saying that, yes, it is.
It is.
A lot of apprehensions that how will he look Sanjay Dutt? Sanjay Dutt is bigger in size, his style is different. So he was really worried how will he not only physically look like him, how will he feel like him?
I am not him. I can never be him. There's only one Sanjay Dutt and nobody can emulate him. So I have my fears. How will I be able to do Sanjay Dutt? So it was very clear that if I can look, achieve me, kar sakte, then I'm not going to make a film.
I appreciate that. Yeah. If you can't make me look like him, I'm not going
to
do it.
First challenge which we had was how can Ranbir physically transform into Sanjay Dutt? Ranbir has a lean body. So for him to be like Sanjay Dutt, which means a lot of muscles, he had to really work hard, go to the gym, change his diet, put on weight.
And I wouldn't want to do that.
A lot of work.
Right?
To be honest, I detest the gym. I can't stand it. It's an occupational hazard, so I have to go. But I think abhi kareeban 13 ya 14 film mein ki hai. So this was the first opportunity where I could do something with my body. So I took it up as a challenge.
I don't like dips.
It requires a lot of discipline, a lot of sacrifice.
I would have
8 meals a day, waking up at 3 in the morning to have a protein shake. It's
what?
Something which I didn't imagine that I could do. But Sanjay Dutt represents the epitome of bodybuilding, and I could not screw that up. Agar I'm going to play Sanjay Dutt on screen, body was essential.
That's true.
Wow. The shoulder game is strong.
Yeah.
I had a certain look, a muscular look, which I've never had in my life. Everybody on set looked at me in a way that, yeah, okay, we've achieved something.
I think we won the first battle when Ranbir started looking like the younger Sanju. But ek look ho gaya, iska matlab nahi ki film ho gayi. So ye puri ek journey hai jisme usko 5-6 alag alag kisam ke look chahiye the. So Ranbir ko is film mein ek 20 saal ka ladka bhi lagna hai aur ek 55 saal ka aadmi bhi lagna hai.
I think the hardest look was the coming out of jail Sanjay Dutt, you know, the iconic shot. And because it was so iconic and so fresh in people's mind that we had to get that right.
Ab humko Sanju ka ek older look achieve karna tha. Uske liye we needed experts. So we got Vikram Gaikwad, then we got Clover, who's a prosthetic expert, Alim for hair, and the whole team of people got together.
Man, that's amazing. It took a lot of work to transform him.
It's a huge crew, huh?
Aging is my priority.
Okay.
Age and let the charm be there.
Sanjay Dutt's face has changed over the years because of alcohol. You know, his face had gotten puffy, his chin had kind of come down. So I think that added to his aging process. Test after test, and we kept failing. And it's really hard because you have to sit in a chair for 6 hours, you know, hoping like God make this work. And it's just a span of 30 seconds when you see it's not working. You know,
it's not good.
6 hours of work going down the drain.
Now when you got the dadi and the cap, who was Sanju Sharma?
See, बहुत critical था कि रणबीर संजू लगे और हर बार वो कुछ एक अलग look निकल आती थी. ऐसा लगता था यार ये नहीं हो रहा है, हम fail हो गए. But luckily there was an enthusiastic team which was not giving up.
That's true. How would you repeat the makeup? How could you get it exactly the same?
I don't know.
How would you keep on doing the exact same?
Raju sir saw it. He's like, this is it, you know. I think we got it.
वो जिस दिन मैच हुआ अब मुझे लगा कि यार ये मिल गया है तो इसके पांच छह अलग अलग किस्म के लुक सारा मिल जाएगा और उस दिन कॉन्फिडेंस मिला कि अब फिल्म बन जाएगी.
It's amazing, his body language is absolutely like Sanjay. For me, this film without Ranbir Kapoor wouldn't have worked.
I think it was the third or fourth day of shooting.
That's a huge compliment.
That is a huge compliment, Sanjay, right?
I'm looking at myself playing that guy who I love, who's watching me play him. So,
it's
one of my top key moments in my life.
That looks so weird, combining the two together.
Right? Different glasses. But my mustache has to be inserted. That's pretty funny, huh?
Yeah. What did you think about that video?
My favorite part was when he was lifting the weights.
Oh, right. Big old muscles.
My favorite part was kind of also the weights, but I liked how he was like, I didn't think I could do it. The gym's not really, I don't really like it. And I agree with that. I hate working out, but like the end product is always so like amazing that you're like, I'm so happy I did this.
Yes, right? It's kind of like after karate, right?
My favorite part was whenever he was doing the dips and you could see his shoulders and stuff.
His shoulders and his arms and his triceps going pow. Yeah, dips are hard. So, my favorite part was that they tried it, and it failed, and they tried it again.
Yeah.
And then they tried it again, and they tried it again. And he had to sit there for 6 hours each time as they work on different things and as they perfected it. That shows master craftsmanship in the makeup artists and the prosthetics artists, the hair. Also him, too, that he's willing to sit there. Willing to do it, I think it's pretty amazing, and I mean, it looks like something we should honestly check out. What do you think, Mom? Mm-hmm. What are your thoughts?
I agree with you, and I like that story of not giving up.
Correct.
You know, it was important, and they kept working at it. I think what I found the most interesting or special in this video, though, was hearing him say, you know, when he met this. Oh gosh, what was his name? The name already changed. Sanjay.
Uh huh.
Is Sanjay the actor, or is Sanjay the guy he became? Sanjay. Okay, good. Thanks. Sorry, we'll do my part over.
Okay.
What I found the most interesting is when he met Sanjay, he said, you know, it was amazing meeting someone he looked up to while he was pretending to be him. And then for him to watch him act like him,
yeah.
That I would be so nervous about that. Like already you would be, I mean, you're an actor, you're used to that, but to have a person there who you are emulating, I think it'd be kind of a tender place. You don't want to insult them or, you know, be them wrong and them need to correct you.
Yeah, no, you're definitely right about that. That's pretty interesting.
But also what an honor to meet him, too.
Yeah.
We would love to know what you thought about this video, but YouTube has turned off our comments. So please find us on Instagram or go to our community page because we would love to hear from you and we would love to see you tomorrow.
Bye! Bye.
Make sure you do your daily lap. Dab, ting, tong. Bam! 3, 2, 1, go!
I'm scared for
me. Not excited about having people watch me.
So who won the challenge?
Me.